And you know, I wondered, it was an attractive little piece, and I wondered what I could do with it, you know, how I could build a song on it. And when I get the guitar in a minute, I'll show you what happened. You've heard the saying, I can't be in two places at the same time. I've written this. And I thought, I wonder what that could be. And then it occurred to me that jingle bells,
yeah.
I thought, that's strange. Why would that come into my head? Well, maybe I could write something about Christmas. And I told, I was working together with Pete at the time, and I said to Pete, maybe we could write a serious song about Christmas, because I don't like those party songs. And I said to Pete, when I was young, Christmas always used to be about peace on earth, goodwill to all men, burying the hatchet, seeing that the old lady down the road had a box of chocolates at Christmas, generally goodwill. But as I grew older and older, it became more about marketing and money and buying and stress. And I thought, why not write a song that was, about that serious side of what happened to the Christmas that should be. And so we wrote this song called I Believe in Father Christmas.
Thank you.
And I'll play it for you now. Brave new year, all anguish, pain, and sadness.